Hey guys, Golden Eagle here. We're just back with our playthrough of Grand Theft Auto 5, and I guess we're just gonna go do our first mission here. Where do we go? Get some icons here. Barbershop. Is that like the pier? I don't know. Oh, there we go. Simeon.
Franklin!
Hey, what's going down, huh?
The market, my boy. Liquidity's a bitch. Get over here so I can give you the new repo list.
All right, dog. I'll be around when I get a chance.
All right. There we go. I shall do that. Let's grab my whip real quick.
Shops. We're number one at coffee style products. You know what? Some people.
Whoa. Does it, I probably have to set a waypoint, right? For it to, guide me there. Even though it's like a block away. There we go. Oh, going the wrong way. Man, it's gonna be a huge city to explore. I already know that for sure. Hold on, let me just mind mic real quick. All right. Gotta pull one back here. Let's go see what he wants. How do we get in? I guess we gotta go around here. Why can't I run? There we go. I guess because I'm indoors.
Hey, what's up, Simeon?
My dear boy.
What up, man?
So good to see you. So good. Hold me.
Yeah, look, man. Look, we've been working together for about a few months now, right?
Which is why I am very honored to announce to you that you are Employee of the Month, huh? Anyway, congratulations. It wasn't easy picking a winner.
Yeah, me, Lamar, your nephew Sacha with the Twitch. Look, man, it's been a real honor.
Just because I stole those cars from him.
I gotta move forward in my life. It seems like all I do is let people tell me what to do, and I do it, and nothing changes.
I tell you what, my boy, you tell me
this guy's
exactly
very, running
what
a very
want,
le- legitimate
very
business.
I will explain to you why it cannot be.
What?
Today is repossessing vehicles that fools have purchased at exorbitant interest rates. But tomorrow, together, I never had a black son. But if I did, I want him to be just like you.
What?
Knock, knock, nigga.
So wait, are we actually repossessing them legally? Maybe they didn't pay? I don't know.
What's up, dog?
Franklin here has been awarded Employee of the Month.
You fucking with me, right?
Man, we both being fucked with, dog.
Man, knock it off, man. For real, after all the motherfucking work I put in, man.
Man, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, homie. I'm sitting up here trying
what
to get
us. What you mean,
us
fuck this Employee of the Month shit, man? When it's some shit to be won, goddammit, I want it. I don't give a fuck what it is. You know what I'm talking about? I take no prisoners. I go hard doing this shit, big dog. All
right, calm down, Lamar.
When names is on the motherfucking board, I want to see my name at the top of that motherfucking next to it. It needs to say, winner.
Maybe next month, huh?
Man, fuck next month, Simeon. What about today? I demand a retrial.
Today is nothing. Just a bike. Hasn't made a payment at all. Some kid at Vespucci Beach. His name is Esteban Jimenez.
Is he in a gang?
Curiously enough, I did not inquire when he bought the bike.
We got work to do, Employee of the Month.
Man, fuck you and come on.
Man, he's about a yes mouse ass nigga. What are you waiting for? Magellan Ave, nigga. Vespucci Beach.
Alright. Man, I keep pressing that.
And you still rolling with that old raggedy ass hair? That country bumpkin shit is enough to get us shot right there.
I never took you to be old hairstylist type bitch, but now it's all starting to make sense.
How about you drive?
I'm gonna take this car. I wonder if I got a haircut, he would have said something else.
Hey, if I got one before I came here. Took the bike that S.A. Vagos dude with the tattoo on his face and shit?
Yeah, that was him.
Fuck, homie. I don't want no unnecessary bullshit here, all right?
Nigga, I don't give a shit. It's a reason Simeon pays a couple of mean-looking motherfuckers to come repo this shit. We ain't Girl Scouts.
In your case, I ain't so sure about that.
Yeah, step up, nigga. Of course this dude real. Who else gonna have a required surplus of paper and deficiency of brain cells? He just put a dub down on this bike.
20 G's?
With a 3G note?
Damn, that motherfucker must be tricked out, dog.
Man, this whole setup designer takes drug money.
All right, man, look, we go in quiet. In and out, no fucking drama.
I'll try, homie, but I'm one loud, dramatic, brash, crazy, greedy, shoot a motherfucker in the back type motherfucker. And you love me for it, nigga.
That's right, homie. Nothing but love, nigga. It's
time. That's Simeon a funny dude, though, huh? It's gonna be a shame when we get to book his ass and jack him for all this shit.
What the fuck you talking about? You a psychotic motherfucker.
That's how shit work, ain't it?
You do some jobs. He wants to stab him in the back.
Easy relationship, and then he asks you to do something above and beyond. You fall out, fools get capped, and then you start all over again with some other fool.
Where the fuck you get that from? That ain't my life, dummy.
How about the boy with the eye from around the way? Marcus or something?
The boy with the eye, what does that mean?
The bike should be in one of the lockups down here.
Should be is the story of your life, asshole.
Alright, let's follow him. See where he leads us.
I'm gonna make this look easy. Hey! I think this crazy motherfucker wants something.
Who's that?
Hey, what's up, homie? You alright?
No, wait! Away from me! Fucking sample agents!
Yeah, you thought I was gonna hit your bitch ass, huh? Drunk ass nigga.
Oh, he's drunk.
Be cool, nigga. Right. Keep it moving, bitch.
Man, I don't like this shit one bit.
Yeah, I'm feeling this is gonna go bad.
Hey, look, let's keep it smooth, homie.
Man, your pussy the only thing that's smooth up in this shit.
Man, what exactly did I do in a past life to deserve your stupid ass?
This is a routine lick, dog. Chill.
Do them Vagos look routine? This is shady ass amp.
Shit, we in Vespucci Beach.
We on the wrong side of Vespucci Beach. You should know a block makes a difference.
Hey, hold up. It's in one of these lockups.
Alright, search the garages. How do I do that? Not that one.
You think these tattooed motherfuckers gonna care if we got a pink slip? It got to be this other one. If that wasn't it.
Who are they talking about? It's like someone watching us.
My powers of deduction is telling me it's right there.
Oh, here they come.
No,
saw them behind us.
Bike in here, man.
No,
yeah,
shit,
here they come.
Nigga.
Hola, amigos.
Hola, S.A. Oh,
so you trying to creep up in here, man?
Yeah, you saw this motherfucker?
Oh, oh boy.
Oh, shit.
Vamos.
Fuck.
Fucking die. Come on down, everybody. Come on down.
Hey, nigga, I would have just got my ass beat over a fucking gunfight.
Man, stop being a pussy, nigga, and grab that heat.
Oh, boy.
Fuck, they must have heard some shit. Shit, on your left. Find your bitch ass and cover. Get the fucking hand down. Motherfuckers got us closed in here. Hey, get the cover over there by the truck. Motherfuckers on the scaffold is on me. Shoot up that canister.
Where is he?
Even the shit
out right here.
Grab a shotgun. Damn. Fuck. You see that?
Nice.
Now we should have gone and done. Follow me. Let's get through this. Up there, to the right. Damn, it's a gang of niggas out here. They got their whole hood with them.
So much for legit work.
Over there. They coming out that door. Man, fuck.
Oh, shit.
Get that car. They trying to get out of here. How many they got?
Well, why is he aiming that way?
You still breathing, homie?
Yeah, barely.
Where's the gas tank?
Shit, we gotta get the fuck away from this shit.
The gas trail will ignite it.
Man,
oh, right here.
For a bite. And that
All right, good to know. Oh, okay. Once your health goes below 50%, will regenerate. So it doesn't regenerate when it's more than 50%?
You, driving, right?
I guess so.
You crazy motherfucker. Why we have to pop all them people?
You was there too? Correct me if I'm wrong, but you shot more of them than I did.
Yeah, but you started this shit, stupid.
Man, you lost him already.
That's a monster fucking bike you riding, stupid.
Oh shit. Supposed to follow him?
Motherfucker's getting away from us.
That's because he's sitting on 140 cubic inches right there, nigga.
Oh shit, Professor, you're right. We flying now. This punk get away, we going down, homie. He gonna pin us.
Shit.
Fuck.
Well, he's coming this way.
And whose fault is that, Mr. 80s action movie body count motherfucker?
Oh my god.
Don't play the blame game.
Watch out! Oh my god.
Oh. You're slipping, fool.
I'm stuck here. This freaking bench. I should have never went this way.
We need to shoot him off the bike. A couple of scratches better than nothing.
Alright, here we go. Hold the L1 aim. I can't aim. Got him. Once.
Oh shit, he's dead.
Oh shit.
Take the bike and meet me at the car wash round away.
We killed him.
Alright, I'll see you over there.
Alright. Go to the car wash. Can't pull a wheelie on this thing. Cool. Yeah, there's a little effect here. That's pretty cool. So driving is his specialty. And they already said in the tips that Trevor's is like to get pissed off. So when we play as him later. Watch out, son.
Man, I can't hang with your ass for a while, bro. You ain't shit but a psychopath. You done finally fucking lost it.
Nigga, that's that Apache blood in me, homie. You ain't lucky I ain't do a flying tomahawk and scalp they motherfucking ass.
You can't repo the assets of a dead man, big sitting chief asshole.
Nigga, and we ain't going to neither, nigga. I'm gonna keep this motherfucker for myself. Tell Simeon we couldn't recover.
You fucking tell him, you fucking moron!
I guess that's why he didn't get Employee of the Month. I'm right in the back of my house. Alert. Yeah. Alright, Trailblazer. Headshots, only one. Accuracy, 52%. Took me just under 12 minutes. Alright. Okay. I probably will sign up for that. The social club, eventually. Ooh, what's this question mark over here? Strangers and Freaks. Alright, cool. Let's go do that. It's like a little side quest, I guess.
Hey, Franklin! Son, why don't you come over here and let me take care of that lonely ass?
What the fuck is wrong with you, Tanya?
Ain't nothing wrong with me, nigga. Shit.
Well, your ass don't look too good. Where the fuck is JV?
Smoking.
And what about you?
I mean, you know, I quit. You know what I'm saying? Almost.
Yeah, whatever.
And my clothes still stay bloody from that. That's interesting.
Everything. He gonna lose the house. You know what I'm saying? The business, everything. And you his cousin, nigga. You said you was gonna
help. He ain't my cousin.
Whatever, if that's how you feel.
What the fuck do I know about touring cars?
Look, it's easy. If JB can do it, you can do it, for fuck's sake. Come on, I'ma show you. Come on, shit.
All right, then. Shit.
Show him everything.
Hey, look, let's make this quick. I got shit to do.
Where is she?
You need to slow it down. Tanisha was right.
Tow truck. All right. That's probably...
Where are your wheels at?
Yeah, exactly.
Tanya, don't walk. No.
Well, I like how it's smart of the game to like remind me of that stuff. That's pretty cool.
Alright, shit, where we going?
Truck's at the Davis Sheriff Impound.
Oh, man, how did I get dragged into this?
We both know you always been sweet on me. Shit, Franklin Clinton.
Shit, your ass must be high or something.
I told you, I don't do that shit no more.
She certainly looks like she is.
I baby doze now and again just for the taste. But I'm doing good, boo. Your eyes don't lie.
Whatever you say, girl. Come on.
I sure was I supposed to pull in there. Wait, how do I get in there? There we go. Fence is gonna open for us.
There's JB's truck. Let's go bring the cha-ching, homie.
What are we gonna do with this? Toast some cars? Come on, hurry up, get in.
Yo, we on that like ugly on your mama.
10-9, come again? I didn't catch that.
It's Tanya, fool, and my boy Franklin. We filling in for JB.
Copy that. Hi, Tanya. Car's a junker. Been there for days. 10-7. Oh, God.
A bucket. This one should be easy.
Shit, not easy enough for JB to drag his ass out of whatever crack house he laying in.
Wow, he stops talking if I crash into something.
Yo, gain, sugar.
Except I ain't gaining shit, sugar.
Move that seat back, and you know I'll make it right for you.
That ain't what I'm saying. Damn, Tanya. What the fuck happened to you?
Focus on the target. I kind of don't like that though, because then I can't even see what's in front of me. I guess. Oh shit. I guess that's good if I'm shooting at someone though.
100 times. Back up close. Make sure the hook is down, and it should slide right.
Oh, I gotta turn around here.
Aye, baby. Back it up nice and steady.
Alright, is that good? Alright, I guess. Is that good enough?
Okay, we are in, baby. Let's get this back to the lot.
I guess so.
Hey, this was not how I saw my day going.
All right.
So I ain't seen you around the hood much.
I've been trying to branch out. Can't stay in the
right on me.
Forever.
Oh, nigga got airs now. I remember you before you was a wannabe when you just was.
And I remember you and JB before y'all was dope head. Shit changing.
You the one all turfed up? JB smoking, but Chow, he ain't smoking homies. He out here grinding, towing cars, paying bills.
For real? Because I could have sworn it was me out here towing cars for him.
And looking damn fine doing it too, baby.
I guess she really wants me. Back in this gate here.
Okay, we make the drop where they got the areas marked. They get real finicky when we don't leave it in the right place.
And the drop-off zone, where's that? Oh, right here, right? No parking.
Give Mama what she wants.
Look, enough with that shit, all right?
Ain't a crime to let my man know where it's at.
It's okay, really. I got this.
All right.
All good, Franklin. Unhook that thing. I'll see you on the block. Anything you need, you holler at me.
All right. We did our first little side quest here. Grand Theft Auto 5. Towing some cars. I guess we could call her. Cool.